not a lot, but
that should be make it more fun then.
It should. Again, not a very significant amount, but like a little bit more. We're doing zero damage right now, boys.
Oh, because the...
Yeah, because it kept chaining. And it chains and stacks and resets. We were doing literally zero damage because they kept on going off.
Alright, speaking of chaining, let's go. Dude, it's Skull dies with chain. I don't know how they would change it to make sense, because it already does make sense, but they can change Storm to not go with the amount of mobs. Certain pulls are just ridiculous. Tornadoes are going off. But
Storming is fucking stupid, but like, they need to get rid of bolstering and and raging and sanguine. I'm much more concerned about those. Those are way worse. We're pulling this into the next battle, right?
Yeah, yep.
I will get Star.
And then go ahead and drink now.
Yep.
And once we kill these orbs, we'll go in.
I'm out of three. Oh wait, yeah, we don't have fun with those, so...
should just finish him. Where are these guys going? They just keep turning around for some reason.
Are we going back or are we going farther to right?
Go to the middle. Because what you see is when it gets bigger, basically.
Double bubble.
Double trouble.
A lot of damage.
Yep.
See myself.
Careful when the frogs in reach.
Okay.
Oh, we are doing frogs?
Yeah.
Ideally, we want lust for this, but I guess we'll lust the next thing.
buff wizard. See that orange circle, but yeah, following me in the fire moves this direction. Follow each other. I'm just gonna sit here and just take on the inventory.
I'm helping with the poison spells as I can. I know it's faster, it's just gross.
But no, they can't be slowed anymore.
Yeah.
I think I used my CDs like 5 seconds too early. That's not a problem.
I'll get triangle.
I'll get square. In the back.
I got it.
Kick. Oh my god.
Nice.
Why did no one have to kick?
Yeah, you guys don't have to kick the bolts.
But I want it.
HPS pad, means everything.
That's a mana.
As long as you can get the mana in 10 seconds, I don't want to drop my stacks.
You can probably pull, I'll just keep saving until I can't anymore.
Yeah, you got another 3 seconds that you can drink. How painful it is when I drop my my 5 anvil stacks.
It sounds painful.
Yeah, it's like minus 10k DPS, maybe more.
Back to square?
Yeah.
Stomp them. Imagine. Torn utility.
That guy's just like from the stuck.
It's fine. He will die. Here, you stun him, and he'll just die to cleave passively.
We're going triangle this time.
Yep.
Okay.
only cleanse mighty.
Yeah. Yeah, you really don't want to put that ring down there. You want to do it on top of the boss. That's what's causing them to not come in.
I'm assuming we have a wormstone. Is there a way you can do it?
Yeah.
Without him starting?
Pretty sure.
Perfect.
Like, it'll just take longer. I think.
Oh. Yeah, like, I just said, we just have to wait for the grip, which is what, 45 seconds, 1 minute?
I mean, honestly, at that point, it's probably faster to just pull the goddamn dragon.
We can. We'll just be a little down, I guess, but...
Yeah. Do you pull the next pad or no?
Usually, yes. I don't.
Can we skip
you just
it
pull,
instead?
You can just pull
same?
That... Just pull that in, right? Do all this together.
Oh, well, I don't know what you mean by next pack.
The next group.
Oh, next pack. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you guys are fine with double dragon.
I don't know if two dragons at once. Maybe it might be fine. I'm not sure. I've never done this before. Probably okay, I guess.
It's funny if those don't line up. But I mean, like, you don't have a master of, you know. One of them.
Stops. Oh my god, something giga healed.
Luckily it's a Gale seeing another dragon.
Really have no kicks.
We had two up, mine was one of them, and for whatever reason I couldn't get it off.
Well, timer seems fine, I think. This is where I struggle.
Shit, I'm stuck.
Right to left. Right to left.
Yeah, I got stuck in the next rock. An idiot.
You wanna just die, or you're good?
No, I'm good, I'm good. I got it. Just wait, wait. I need mana.
I'm pulling.
BFA style.
His stacks.
No, my stacks are long gone.
1.
Less now.
Try and play personals if you can.
Are we lusting? Or...
Five, four, three, two,
that should help keep
one.
Us healthy for a while as well.
Yeah, I'm a huge team player. I contribute lots of healing to the group.
Mm-hmm.
My fat rebirths after raw bars. Huge bubbles.
It's fine.
Five,
I just keep on
four,
healing everyone.
Three, two, one.
Just keep calm and bless Word of Glory.
I'm drinking.
Not me.
200k.
Oh man, freaking raging.
Thank you.
We gotta be careful about these idle venues.
Yeah. They cast towards the very end of their health pool. Watch out. If you could get it back behind this pillar, it would help.
I wanna go all the way up.
That works too. As long as there's a pillar in front of us, it helps.
Nice. Let's go. You're busy trying to find nameplates to kick those pirate idiots.
Tornadoes on my ass. You know what's better than a kick? Just killing them. Do we want to not kick any of them because Mage steals all of them?
Yeah. Oh, kick he says.
Oh, does he not have mana? That guy's casting title in the back. So when we go up, when I get back, because I usually get back pretty quick, I'm going to kick one of them and drag it over to another one. If that makes any sense.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then DK could probably drag the other two with him. Get them all grouped up pretty fast.
Really don't even want to mind control one, right?
What?
To mind control one. Probably not, I think.
I prefer like Polly over my control.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Yeah,
I would say definitely mind control. Definitely mind control now. Alright, so I'm gonna kick this left one. He's gonna come over to the right one.
I don't know where that guy is. That one that's casting, I have no idea what it is.
I'm sending CDs on these guys. Okay. Someone have some?
I'll grip this.
Here.
I'll grip next. Thank you.
Oh hey, you and me again, buddy.
That's the longest freaking horse ride ever.
Yeah. I spec into it to make sure it's extra long. Cause you know, they like it long, right? I got these. Who has the next one?
I'll get next. I have this.
Alright. I'll get
the next one.
Okay, you get next.
Next to you, I can do this
one. Never mind.
We lost this. Probably have one more phase after this, but shouldn't matter. Fine on time. Even send me CDs on the little guys. Get out of the phase quicker. No, we got a dude for real. He still has a lot of health for some reason. Do not send us the CDs on the ads. That will be bad. Alright, I will kick Star and get him into Diamond. Come over.
Here.
Cool.
Too late.
I also pressed my button. Who has next? Who has next?
I'll get next.
I can do this next one.
Thank you for communicating. Better than panicking.
That's just all crap for sake. Just
give. Easy.
Yeah, we're like over 5%.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, look, is that another 28 VP?